Well, it's been a long time coming. Way too many years, but here I am, finally. Gonna play some Final Fantasy 15. I haven't tested this a whole lot. I just installed it, made sure everything was working. Yeah, just gonna jump in. Obviously, I've been hoping for this game for, the same amount of time as everybody else, so almost 10 years, or maybe a little bit over, when it was Final Fantasy versus 13. So, let's jump on in. I was gonna go with normal. Probably experience the way they want us to. I did do the battle tutorial, so probably see if we need to do this. No, we're gonna jump in. We'll figure it out along the way. So pretty excited to get it. I know I'm a little bit late to the party. It's December 27th, but I wanted to make sure I watch the 10 animated shorts as well as King's Glaive. Unlike most people, I actually really, really liked King's Glaive. I think if I was to watch that movie and have no intentions of playing the game, it probably wouldn't have been very good. But it's a good introduction to the game. See how this goes.
The decreed hour is come. Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Take your leave and go in the grace of the gods.
Right.
Well, princes will be princes.
So much for royal protocol.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
What now?
I fear I have left too much unsaid. You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
You're one to talk.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son, merely that you remain at his side.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the prince to Alticia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said. Hate to break this up, but Kor's got the motor running. Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing. Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Your Majesty as well. Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed. Once you set forth, you cannot turn back.
You think I would?
I need only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Take care on the long road. Wheresoever you should go, the line of Lucis goes with you. Walk tall, my son.
That's pretty good. If they don't jump into all the story stuff, I'll try and explain some things from the movie if I can remember them. From my understanding from the movie, he's obviously trying to get to the princess who he's to marry. His fam, or I guess like his kingdom and her kingdom are warring. They get married, war ends. I guess we'll just have to we'll see how much they actually put into the main story, because I don't want to spoil it too much. But the actual game itself, I haven't spent too much time researching, so watch a couple reviews. There's some kind of mixed feelings on the game. I'm just genuinely excited for the story. I'm hoping it's somewhat, you know, wraps everything up from the couple hour movie that they released. Oh, okay, so yeah, everything I kind of explained is in the little Chapter 1 departure information bit there. I'm not sure how I feel about Noctis yet. Seems a bit whiny. But all the other characters around him, super, super cool. Again, I do really recommend watching the small anime series, because that'll help explain, you know, who those characters are and why they're important and so on.
I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
You can only count so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
Get up. Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
Sheesh. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready, steady.
Push!
R2, there we go.
This thing's so heavy.
Oh, I can control it here. Alright, this is a good way to start off the game. Wouldn't you probably want the guy on the right there? His name. I'm probably gonna get it wrong. Probably Prompto. I think Ignis is the guy driving. I think he's probably.
Unbelievable!
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look! These things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if you just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh. We just switched back there.
And it's my turn, Noct.
His turn.
My hands are killing me.
You rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
Any luck? Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me? Or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map said Hammerhead was right there.
Literally, next door.
Looks that way. On a map of the world.
Yeah, it's a bit of a slow process. Oh, who's this coming up behind us?
Lots bigger place filled with wonders.
Tell that to my legs.
You guys even pushing?
Hard as I can.
That music, though.
stand by.
Well, at least it certainly sets up the situation that they're in. Hammerhead Outpost. This is definitely some different music styles for a Final Fantasy game. It's kind of cool.
Hey there! Y'all kept a girl waiting! Now, which one's the prince? Aha! Hello, Your Highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Not hitch just yet.
Lady Luna Freya's groom-to-be, here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Pawpaw.
Well, that makes you...
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Roll her in while I'm still young. Didn't your daddy tell you? She's a custom classic, not some beat-up old clunker.
So at least he is in the game.
Prince Noctis.
Oh, he is.
Yeah.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slackjaw's getting you nowhere fast. She's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving. Right this way.
Now, play the waiting game.
Never liked that game.
Never any good at it either.
Alright, hopefully we'll be able to move around a little bit. Guessing. Yeah, talk to her.
Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
Alright, visit local tipster.
Well, yeah, might as well make good use of the extra time.
Okay, who's the tipster? Oh, in restaurants. Is there more to talk to her? Or she's got that.
He'll take his time, but he'll get her done.
Okay, that's fine. Alright, off to the restaurant we go. This game does look super cool. We got, I'll take a look at the poster. What do we got?
Whoa! They got Ebony out here! Ignis is gonna flip!
Wait, what's a gill?
Running low. Gotta fill up before we set out.
Guess we have to grab some food.
Welcome.
Alright, what are my options? We got, talk, eat, and hunt. Sure, let's start with talking.
Tell you.
New outposts, new parking spots, new safe areas. I don't know what any of these mean yet, but I'm sure they'll all come together later on. Human points have been marked on the map. They look like little chocobo feathers, I guess. Alright, that's good enough. Sure, we'll eat.
But of course.
I have no money, so as long as these are free. Oh no, 50 and 700. Alright, that's that. I guess we'll go hunt something. That'd be awesome. Cool. Yeah, so it looks like hunts are gonna be, you know, go kill something and get some money for it. So, let's do it.
Take your pick.
Let's do it. Let's do level 2. Although, if I can pick up all of them, I'll just pick up multiple ones.
You boys are a brave bunch. Want to help out with some varmints?
Can I accept more than one at a time? I'm hoping I can.
Much obliged.
Let's see if that little arrow moves up and down, huh? Alright, let's see. Which one am I doing?
Take your pick.
Okay, so I'm gonna go with the easy one for now.
You boys are a brave bunch.
This hunt system actually reminds me of Final Fantasy 14.
Take care.
The hunts they have going on there. Alright. Huh.
A moment, Noct. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Broken down, and flat broke.
Adding insult to injury.
Alright, so I guess we'll do that first. So I guess this is how we can, like, kind of map things out. So, I guess we'll go talk.
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
Yeah, let's pay him a visit.
Yes, check.
It's kind of cool that you can see out the windows.
If we leave now, we might just make it.
Alright.
Wanna go check it out?
What is it?
I think we're going this way. Music is pretty cool, though.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
Yeah, we have no... Ask for a discount. You know what? Yeah, ask for a discount. Let's do it.
Bit steep for a simple tune-up, don't you think?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
Oh, here we go, I guess.
So much for finding an easy way out. Thanks a lot, Papa.
Alright, so it looks like ability points, power up Noctis and his friends, acquire new abilities. Cool. Sounds good to me. What kind of background is this? I don't really need anything in here. Skill? Oh, I can go fishing in this game. That's fantastic. Impromptu skills, taking picture. Amazing. Alright, cool. Cool.
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. Here, this ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Papa.
Alright, let's, I don't know how to bring up the map yet. Alright, so that, there's that. There's that. Alright. Oh, how did I bring that up? Okay. Cool, that's jump. Hi.
Wow, they got a lot of different stuff here, huh?
That's how it works.
I do like the open world feel to this.
Looks like we found our first targets. Ready, Noct?
Yeah, threat meter. Yeah. Swap weapons.
Hey!
Got all these arms at your disposal? Use them!
Hey! Yes, no.
Let's get done with this riffraff!
Watch this!
That's what I call teamwork.
Excellent work.
Eliminate the pests. One of three. Wow, I thought I just had to kill three of those guys. I'm wondering if the sound might be a little bit too high. There we Oh, stamina. Oh, he's getting tired. My own face is actually over top of the little screen there, so I can't actually see it. Let me see. Let's see if I can real time move this around here right now. Oh, everybody's health there. Oh, where should I be? Warp, sprint. All right. I'll just move myself out of the way later on if I need to. Oh, you know what? I don't need to see their health. They're self-sufficient. They'll figure it out, right? All right. Yeah, I think I like the blade. I know I could go with the...
Look where you're going!
Didn't mean to do that.
Nice. Yeah, that wasn't intentional.
They aren't gonna know what hit them. Let's do this. I got enough dodges in. I think they're asking.
Let's get on with it.
But, yeah, it seems alright. Alright, and we're off running again.
So, where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
Then after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, lover boy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air. Got it.
I actually like the banter between them. It's giving me a little bit of backstory. Alright.
Almost there. Give it your all.
So we'll lock on and do support. Warp destroy.
Hey now! Yeah! Take the catch of our star!
Go ahead and know how to lock.
Don't wear yourself out like that. Take cover and rest up.
Not blocked. Let's go. I guess he's hiding out for a second.
Hey, Pronto! Stay on your feet!
Looks like my MP's coming back.
Nice. Mission complete.
Finesse? Yeah, I'd give myself a C.
Who could this be?
Didn't look very good.
Hello?
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunting?
Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. Fella named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Oh, got it. We'll take a look.
Cool. Go people hunting now.
So, what did Cindy say?
Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack.
It's a bit of a slower song for the moment. I remember this being in one of the demos. It was a bit faster paced than this. Alright. Oh, does it want me to crouch? Is that what they want me to do? What do we got here?
Let's
What's this?
Knocked! Get out of here!
You okay?
We are now.
Spoke too soon.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too curious.
You're mine!
All over!
Real good.
Better than good.
Good to go.
Finesse just keeps going down.
What about the shack over there?
Oh, there's all kinds of shacks. Kind of want to see what's over here, though. Yeah, we're going to go check this out. I wonder if I could be hit by a car. Oh, wait, there's a... So that little leaf thing. That... Hut! Supposed to be, like, an area I can rest in. Or... Pick some stuff up. Oh, I got some peppers. Alright, cool. Awesome. Alright, let's go take a look. Let's see what's going on in this shack here. I know it's not anywhere near the same, but just like a very much a like a slightly greener Fallout vibe. Oh, there we go. More of these guys, eh?
Not yet. I've got a plan.
Oh, warp to the window? I think it's much too late.
Huh. What are we looking at?
This creature is known as a Sabertosk. Skewers prey with its tusks, extracting game from the safety and comfort of burrows.
That's a bit heartless. No one hit him.
Pull it together,
champ. I know. Whoa! Look at this guy! Never miss!
Hey, who's out there?
Well, and look who's in here. The man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
Didn't mean to cause you all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of my sprained ankle. Yeah, something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
I guess we'll do it for free. We are technically a prince. We should have some
money. Oh, yeah. We'll take care of it.
You all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw him.
Way to show some spunk. Now let's get ready to kick some tail.
All right. Looks like we're going this way.
Oh.
Hopefully we'll find something cool in here, maybe. You never know what you might find. Is this open? No, it doesn't look like it opens. Nothing. Whoa, what?
It would be wise to rest up before we set out.
A formidable foe awaits. So I'm gonna go find a haven, and Agnes is gonna make us some food. Yeah, probably a good idea. Good idea.
In that case, let's find a spot to make camp.
The hunters are really out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on them.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you. So wear it with pride.
One of these times, I'm gonna get hit by a truck. He keeps getting tired and then randomly has a bit of energy. I just jump it? Alright.
You wanna make camp?
Yeah, it seems like a chill enough place to make camp. Looks cool. Let's do it. Yeah, let's camp.
Let's call it a day.
Alright. I'm gonna pitch the tent.
Sure, I don't know what they're asking me for. Oh, there's a little thing under there. Okay. Taking photos of everything. Looks like pretty standard camping gear, not fantasy-like at all. Oh, what are we gonna have? Okay. Oh, I like that one. I don't know if you can make it, though. So it looks like, in terms of stock, we can either make this one, which will increase our attack by 30. Or we can make this one. You know, yeah, we got two increased attack by 20, but also increase our max hit points. Let's do it. Actually, I'm pretty hungry now. I think of doing the same thing. And just throw the food in my face. Alright, cool. Nice. Well, it all looks good to me. Come on, level up. Oh, I guess they're not gonna level up. Oh, nice. I'm okay with that. Yeah, I didn't go fishing anywhere, so. Prompto is documenting his journey in photographs, review the pictures he's taken to save his best snapshots. Yeah, I think the idea. Oh no, we're only allowed 150 photos. I thought the idea is that we wanted to save all of the photos. Share snapshots on social media and show your friends. Sure. Yeah, he's just hanging out. Sid. Or Cindy. I actually thought her name was Sid, like Sydney, like a play on the word, or the name Sid. But I guess it's Cindy, not Sid in any form.
Perfect timing.
Sure, we'll save that one. They seem to have a reaction to it, so. So are you That's telling me boss. he had
time now, something to get special? There?
He had time to get, well, everybody's getting attacked, snap a photo. Alright, I guess that's probably fine. A couple photos. That one's good. I don't know if, like, 150 is, like, just the max I can have at one time. I just remember people saying, oh, you know, make sure you save all of the photos. I only saved, I think, 3. Oh, well. Access the pause menu inside of Dungeons & Combat to manually... or to save manually. Cool. Options, pause, tutorial.
Like a father to her.
Ever since they got back, Sid's been the only one looking after her.
Rather more than a middling mechanic can handle.
All things considered, I'd say she turned out okay.
Well, like any girl, you just need to treat her right.
Treat her wrong and Sid'll stuff his wrench where the sun don't shine.
Take care of the car, and it will take care of us.
Yeah, the car.
It seems a shame just to leave all this stuff here, but yeah, we gotta go this way. We best get going. Oh yeah, so at the bottom, in the bottom there, I can see the health and attack increase because of the food we ate. Oh, they're all starting to run faster than me, because I guess my guy's tired. Just gonna hop this. Guess we're getting closer. Is it just off the road there, or is it on the other side of that hill? I think it's probably just on the other side there. A lot of random pipes and whatnot.
Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Napping was even better.
Oh boy. I'm sure we'll get the car again at some point. Hearing some noise.
Does over there! That's it, right?
Huh. That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We best make quick work of it.
Alright, so what's the strategy? Oh, he knows I'm here.
Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Nice one.
It's not over yet.
Ready for round two.
Yeah.
Bring it.
Alright, so...
Hey, Ignis, instructions!
He just does it automatically.
Hello?
Hey! Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Ken?
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
Cool. Finished our first quest, I guess.
So, who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep 4 eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Good. Because I need the leg room in back.
There we go. Let's grab some of these things. I need these for food, I think. But I would like to know where to go fishing. I don't think I've seen water yet, so... Okay, so the little leaf thing goes from yellow to gray when all the items have been taken up, so that's good to know. Oh, some water. Here we go. Hopefully it's right along the way. And bump right into him. Give him a hard time. It'll make for a good photo. Oh, that's not water.
It's only so far a man can walk.
Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
Pretend you're walking to the car.
Here I was all excited thinking that. It was a bunch
of water. Rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that?
What?
A live hurricane! That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves.
Well, it'd explain its size.
Awesome in every sense.
You want us to do anything with it? Oh, well. I guess it's gone for now. So I think that means it's just to the left of the mini-map there, I think, where it says a picture of the, or it has a picture of the sun and it says 9. I think that's supposed to mean 9 a.m., but I'm not too sure. I wonder if there is, like, a proper day-night cycle. We got a little bit of time left on our extra health and attack, though, so find anything.
Feels so sluggish.
Indeed.
Oh, you keep running, they'll eventually start building up that stamina, I'm sure. Return to rest point. Map menu option to return to the spot where you last rested. Oh, well, that would be good to know, but here I am instead.
Shall we shop a bit?
Yeah, let's do it.
Well, where are we gonna shop at? Oh, looks like there's a weapon shop over here.
Come with us, Noct.
Oh, there's a picture of a chocobo. Is this it? Oh, that's a sad looking chocobo there. Oh, I guess it's just a meter. Rent? Oh. That would have been handy. Selling weapons over here.
Take a look at our wares.
I don't know if we really need to buy a whole lot. I feel alright with everything. So how do I know how much it's raising it by? So I'm guessing the check mark is that they already have it. But I don't know what they're at. Oh, okay, so he's got an attack of 26 already. And this will raise it to 42, and will cost 150 gil. I'm not sure if I feel like a really big need to upgrade yet. Maybe I'll get just one.
Pleasure doing business.
Just so I know
see you later.
And stuff like that, but I'm not a big fan of upgrading stuff early in games because they just get outclassed so quickly. So
sorry about the wait. Ain't she pretty?
She's almost too pretty for the road.
She's back. We should all get a picture with her.
They're so happy and so proud of that
All
car.
The more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
Sure, let's do it.
No, not at all.
Perfect. Thought you'd say yes. So I already put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive, Noct?
Yeah, let's figure out how to drive this thing.
Sure, why not?
And I needn't remind you to exercise caution.
Alright, let's do it. I guess I just hit X and here we go. Drive the car. Yeah, let's do it myself.
What's the forecast?
Clear skies with the temperature rising.
Oh, that's nice.
Nice.
That's cool. Bit slow to turn. I feel like I'm not actually controlling it. Oh, I'm not. I get to just hit the gas. Okay, so now I have control.
Hammerhead is like no garage ever. You know?
One would expect no less of purveyors to the crown.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car. Oh, right.
So, that's what this is about.
If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Whoa! Thanks for the offer, but once we're back in the Crown City, I think I'd better score my own wheels.
I think I missed my turn. I think that just happened. Can I go off-roading with it? Not really. How do I go the other way? So I'm pretty sure. How do I go the other way? Navigator. So I think I needed to go here. Yeah, U-turn. Let's do that. I'm glad that's an option. Some music. I'm driving around. He's just reading a book. Alright. I feel like we needed to turn maybe in here.
Is anybody out there?
Yeah, that wasn't my imagination.
Alright, we'll check out a side quest. This car is kind of just does its own thing. Alright. No, we'll keep going. That's another parking spot, but I'm just gonna go where I'm just gonna keep going. Oh wait, what's that? How do I get out?
Hop everybody out.
Oh, so it's probably a good idea to actually stop at the parking spots because I can fast travel to any of them later on. I gotta... Oh, absorbing stuff? Cool. Absorb some of this. So it looks like electricity over here. Oh, spells. Spells must be equipped like weapons before they can be cast. Alright. That's handy enough. So I probably actually should have parked my car, because then I can fast travel to it later on. Oh well. Yeah, unfortunately. too late, but maybe we'll auto it up just to see. Well, now apparently I need to be over here. Is there a way to... There we go, zoom in a bit. What's this? Treasure spot. You know what? I think I'm just gonna do it manually.
Time to go.
Alright.
So far, the game feels pretty good. I like the graphics. Combat feels good. Music's a bit loud. There we go. Yeah, I'm getting old. Music's too loud. New driver, it's fine, sorry. Well, I wonder if I wanted to make a raid back there, but we'll make a raid up there. Nope, we're getting out. There's that.
Everybody out.
Was there a mistake for putting me in charge? Alright, let's see what we got here. A bunch of bones. Oh, bracelet. Garnet bracelet.
Huh.
Garnet from Final Fantasy IX, maybe? I think I heard a bird again. No, maybe not. Alright, let's, Alright, we're gonna auto it this time. We'll, That's where we want to go. There we go.
Everything in order.
Yep.
All right.
Oh, so I can still speed things up a little bit, I think. I guess we'll just take in the sights for the time being. I'm guessing we'll eventually have to climb some, or climb to the top of that. That'll be all right. And I'm guessing on that clock, that means it's 2 o'clock right now, 14th hour. Break out his book again. So I think the big guy is Gladius. Prompto, this blonde-haired guy. Noctis, obviously, is the guy we're controlling. Ignis is the cooking guy. That's more or less what I know him for. It's just a bunch of cooking. Alright.
Might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice.
Cool, let's do it.
So being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
Yeah, I should probably go check out the food place, because I think that's how Ignis, I think is his name, learns how to cook. So maybe there's something different.
See that over there?
What about it?
I can eat a horse.
What is the pinball machine? Just like the iPhone app, I think it was. Tengil. We're gonna spend it. We'll do this real quick, and then we'll turn in the quest. And maybe we'll take a break after that. Sure, high five for justice. Let's do it. Oh, this is actually just like the iPad or the I was playing on my iPhone. There we go. I wonder if I get coins out of it. Wave 2. Power it up and send it on air. Better on the iPhone, honestly. Boss encounter, here we go. Oh, getting my guy all the time. Oh, I'm just gonna hit off that little thing there in the middle. Oh, nice. Nice, got a good hit on him. Two. I think there's a time limit. I don't think I got it within whatever time they're looking for. Oh, I still have, still going here. Yay, I got gold thing. Oh no. Alright, we'll finish up this wave here. Level 12 was apparently. That was easy enough. Boss encounter already, here we go. Bit of an odd pinball game. I think it would be more fun if it was a real deal pinball game. But I guess a minor distraction is always good. Alright. Here's that guy. Cool. Stage cleared. That's fine. We'll leave it there. Yeah. We'll back away. Hot coffee. Invincible oats. All right.
Damn, that smells good.
It's your vacation. Why settle for anything less than the absolute best in comfort at the LaVille? Enjoy 5-star service.
I can eat a horse.
Hey, you need a horse, eh? All right. What do you got here?
Welcome to the Crow's Nest. Can I take your order?
Yes. There we go. Okay, so we talked to him to unlock things still. That's cool. There's lots of areas we're gonna have to explore. Look at all that. That's so much going on here. I'm not gonna eat.
These are some pretty tough customers.
I feel like back at the start there, I should have picked up more missions. I'm nowhere near level 7.
Thanks for your business.
Yeah, we'll go back and we'll get some more combat in there. I feel like that's a thing we need to experience a bit more of. It's not feeling 100% confident with it. Sometimes it feels like it's going really well, and then other times not so much. So yeah, let's go ahead and turn this in.
You all came all the way out here to deliver the goods. Well, thank you kindly. We'll take it out of the trunk, so you all just sit tight.
Cool. Let's take it right out of the trunk, eh? What an odd dog.
Umbra.
Bringing us stuff. Attaboy.
A dog can really track a scent.
Certainly knows how to find us.
How do you always know, boy?
Just a sec.
Nice flower. It's the same kind we sewed our crowns from. Oh yeah, sill blossoms. So, I have a favor to ask. Take the notebook with you when you go.
Sure.
That's not all. I want you to put something in the book and send it back.
Sure. Yeah, that we finally get to see you after all these years. It felt like there should have been audio in there.
All set. Take care out there.
I know. You're not gonna tell me.
Then don't ask.
What was that about? You don't say.
Now that our work's done, let's see ourselves to Golden.
Oh, what's this guy want? New request, eh? Well, you got a request or not? Quest.
Hold on a sec, sir. I found an envelope addressed to Meldacio inside the package.
Meldacio? The Hunter HQ?
Yes, sir. The headhunter ought to be around here somewhere. Mind making one more delivery?
What do you say, Noct? Might as well while we're in the neighborhood.
Alright, we can do that. Alright, so from here we're gonna take a quick break. We'll, grab something to drink. And we'll be right back at it again. See you guys on the other side.